Hi guys, it's Abdullah from the Dubai Plus channel, and today we are here again in Last Exit for part number 3, and here is Baskin Robbins. I am taking the mint chocolate flavor.
Abdullah, is this your favorite one, mint chocolate?
No.
Not the favorite one, but today we will check this mint flavor, right?
And I thought it was good. And yeah, I should have taken chocolate as my usual one.
Yes, chocolate is a good one.
Yeah.
Okay, but let's try today this mint flavor and how it goes.
It will taste very cold. Cold
so
or hot?
So this Baskin Robbins, this cone cost 11 dirham.
11? Yeah. You know the Oreo thing here? The
yeah.
blue thing?
Yeah.
It cost 12.
Okay.
And then, yeah guys, I'm just holding it and just eating, and yeah, it's not that tasty, not gonna lie.
Okay, right. Yeah, okay, you don't like, no problem. Next time we will try another flavor, right?
Next time we will take from McDonald's.
Yes, and as you can see, everyone, there's a very good scene. Oh, yes, is this, a cycle stand?
We are in Hawaii.
Let's see what's in this one.
A swing.
Swing?
Yes.
Colorful swing?
Yes, but you cannot swing on it.
The traditional Emirati courtyard.
Dubai. Why is Dubai all capital?
It is considered the heart of the house. Like this is the heart of the house.
Yes.
So me and Abdullah are here, sitting right in the center of the lights and this Hawaii.
I wish we could swing on it.
Yes, the swing is not allowed. They have tightened up the rope for swing. You can only sit there and make a good photo or video for your memory. Abdullah, they like to swing hard. Okay, Abdullah, what you are reading here?
Nothing. Al Hawaii.
No, we are taking one round in other area. Before we were in this area, you know, lot of restaurant and this cafe was there. Now this area is a little bit, you know, for kids, and some green areas also there, as you can see. Abdullah is very interested to take a ride on the boat.
It's for 5 years old.
Ride on the boat, not here. I am saying for boat. You want to ride on the boat?
No, there was a small one.
Yeah.
They removed that.
Yeah, and this colorful game is there.
Game. But it's boring.
Working. Boring? Not working?
No.
You will try this one or no?
Yes, I will. It is like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Yes, later on you will try this one, right?
Yeah.
And this, you know, looking good, this side area. Oh, wow.
Yeah, we entered by.
What is this, Abdullah?
This is a train that I am terrified of.
Oh, why are you terrified of this train looking cute train, this one?
No.
For kids?
I hate clowns and I am terrified of clowns and I have clownophobia.
Clownophobia, oh my god. But okay, you don't want ride on this one. Okay, leave, we will not take ride on this one.
Thank god. I would never go to a circus.
And background, you can see there is one lake. In our next video,
yeah,
we will tell you about this lake, very interesting lake.
No, we are going to make you guys wait, and we will check if you guys actually have patience. We will make that in the last.
Yeah.
And I am back over here now.
Yeah, Abdullah is back on this game. Let's try what happened. Nothing happened. These lights are not moving, right?
Yeah.
These lights should blink or do something. They are not doing nothing.
Because
here is the reading cow. Tell us something about this.
Boring.
One.
I already saw it a million times.
A million times. What this cow is reading?
Newspaper.
Newspaper?
Yes.
The yard. Is here
the yard?
Yard is that the Miras
times.
Yeah. Very interesting this one.
No.
Don't snatch this book from the hand of cow. Cow has some glasses, also big glasses.
Yeah, why would I snatch it? I don't like books. And
here we are taking a little rest because the weather is hot outside. And we need to take some rest also. And some sheep are here also, Abdullah. What
there
they
are
doing?
Before too.
Yeah, these are new ones. What they are doing here?
They are doing the same thing.
They are maybe drinking or eating?
Eating.
They are a giant one, same like your size. Right?
Yeah. And they are eating for baskets now.
Yeah, they are in basket.
Okay. I think there is a wishing well over here too.
Yeah, I think in this area we saw one wishing well also. Maybe we will be able to find this one. And you can see here this green
Not
is...
Not maybe, definitely.
This artificial grass. Oh, yeah. Here it is, wishing well.
Wishing well.
If you have any wish, you can come here.
And throw coins.
Throw
and
coins.
Someone will steal them eventually.
See, the kids are here. They are already here. Lol. Me and Abdullah also came here to find out what's going on here.
There's really want, nothing in there.
You want to wish something here?
I only want to wish that I nothing.
I do nothing?
Yes. I mean, I play Minecraft.
This is your wish?
Yes.
Great wish. Here we can see these are the water and coins are here inside the water.
Yeah, I would like to steal those.
So everybody is wishing here, can wish and throw the coin on his or her name. So maybe your wish will be fulfilled.
No, it
in the
will
near
not.
Future.
Wishing so wells are only, not true.
Yeah, they only put tourist attraction. So people can come here and do some, you know, activity.
Yeah.
Nothing, you know, serious about this one. And here come the big pumpkins. Abdullah, what is this?
These are pumpkins.
And wheel is here again?
Yes.
Wheel everywhere on this last exit.
Yeah.
Oh, there's small pumpkin and big one is there.
Yes. There is a bunch of pumpkins. And... I've seen there's a lot of rock paths in last exit.
Yeah, and there is one very interesting thing. You see this one, what is this?
Oh, that is a robotic Usain Bolt.
Robotic Usain Bolt?
Yeah.
This from Jamaican guys, I think.
Who
Usain Bolt. Usain Bolt. Yeah. Who is the runner? World champion?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Look interesting this one. He's trying to run. Yeah, it looked like Usain Bolt.
Yes.
Yes, I have seen his running. You know, like he's the fastest man on the earth, on the universe.
No flashes.
No. In a real, not this hero. We are not talking about the hero.
No.
He's a real man.
There is a
Usain Bolt.
Flash Thompson.
And you know these green areas also, they are looking good.
Yeah.
This is a natural lawn.
Okay guys, don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you like the video, then like and also comment and share.
This big tree is also here.
Yes, it looks like the tree of life from Lion King. And yeah guys, we will see you in the next video.
Okay, this is our third part, so we are preparing our fourth part. We will be soon with fourth part. But you can see in the last, these deers are here. We're looking beautiful, this one. Dula, see how they are looking. The one baby deer
calf.
Is also here.
Calf.
Calf?
Yeah.
Calf? Calf.
Yeah. And yes, the deers are... good. You know guys, when okay guys, bye. I don't have time to speak.